વેલકમ ટુ માય ચેનલ એન એમ ક્રિએશન્સ ફ્રેન્ડ્સ. ટુડે વી લર્ન હાઉ ટુ મેક સ્પિનિચ ગાર્લિક બન સેન્ડવિચ. ઇટ ઇઝ સો હેલ્ધી રેસિપી, સો લેટ્સ ટ્રાય, લેટ્સ ચેક રેસિપી. ફર્સ્ટ આઈ ટેક ચીઝ, બટર, ગાર્લિક, ચોપ્ડ ગાર્લિક એન્ડ બ્રેડ, સ્પિનિચ એન્ડ ધેન બ્લેક પેપર, સોલ્ટ એન્ડ મિક્સઅપ્સ. ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, યુ હેવ નોટ સબસ્ક્રાઇબ માય ચેનલ, ધેન સબસ્ક્રાઇબ નાવ. ધ રેડ બટન ઇઝ શોન બિલો, ક્લિક ઇટ એન્ડ સબસ્ક્રાઇબ એન્ડ શેર ઇટ ટુ વિથ યોર ફ્રેન્ડ્સ એન્ડ ફેમિલી. ધેન નાવ વી વિલ બોઇલ સમ વોટર. આફ્ટર ધેટ વી વિલ બોઇલ સ્પિનિચ ઇન દેટ બોલ ફોર અ 1 મિનિટ. આફ્ટર we will spinach transfer into a cold water bowl and then it results that spinach color is completely green as per its nature. So this is the tip for this recipe. You can try it in everywhere. Friends, this is my first English speech recipe, so if you like it, comment below at the comment section. And please keep support and sharing it with your friends and family. Friends, if you can't understand my English recipe, so you can see the Gujarati meaning as per my video shown below. Let's go one step ahead. Take one pan and then put some butter, like 3 tablespoon butter into it, and melt it with garlic, chopped garlic. Friends, really it tastes and smells both fine, and make sure that our garlic is light brownish color. We will continue stirring it till it cooks completely white color to brownish. Now we will take second step. This stage of burnt garlic is make sure that it is on slow flame. After that we will put our boiled spinach into it and its water. We will completely cook it till it's burnt. You can see the color of spinach. It is a nicely cooked and green colored, so we will stir it. After that we will add all the spices and stir again. Salt as per taste, black pepper 1 tablespoon and mixed herbs 1 tablespoon. Then it cool completely, we will add yogurt or cream and stir it and mix it. So our this step of stuffing is ready. Now let's take one step ahead. Make sure that your grill machine will be hot. Spread the butter both the sides of the bread. Put the stuffing between the two breads and spread it well. After that, spread the cheese on the stuffing and it tastes very well. Grill the breads for 2 minutes. Now our sandwich is ready. For the purpose of nicely plating, I make sure that my bread is checked with the help of grill machines. Our bread is ready with the checks pattern, so we can eat it with the sauce, tomato sauce and crepes. Enjoy it and make it at your home. Bye bye. Enjoy till my next recipe.